Doug's got more points than you, Mirzi. It's not a good feeling.
I guess it would be a little embarrassing.
Here we go.
Here comes Crosby, 2-on-1 with Daniel Sprague. Letty back skating. Crosby to Sprague. He scores! Daniel Sprague, his first goal back at the National Hockey League level. He's got the icebreaker. The Penguins with a 1-0 lead.
Daniel Sprague set up by Sidney Crosby as they bury the 2-on-1.
Seidenberg trying to pinch in. Ladd was back, but it's Crosby that steals the puck. He's got his head up all the way. And just a picture-perfect pass. When I talk about the two-on-ones, you just can't give up those passes. I mean, you got to cheat to the passer. Sidney Crosby goes under the stick of Nick Letty, and Yaroslav Halak has absolutely no chance.